And tracking more of that summer-like heat later on this afternoon, but it looks like it's going to start to slowly but surely kind of erode around mid-Missouri over these next couple of days. Afternoon highs tomorrow still in the low 90s, and we're really not far from it by Friday. But notice that trend, that cooling trend carrying us right on into this weekend. That's a sign of the times here as we get into Saturday and Sunday. But by Friday and Saturday, the first day of the weekend, we're going to have to deal with the now major Hurricane Laura. Latest update from the National Hurricane Center, 115-mile-an-hour sustained winds. That's good enough for Category 3 strength, and it has done nothing but strengthen this morning. Still continuing to keep an eye on that for those folks down around the Gulf Coast. Back here into mid-Missouri, though, we're not going to be dealing with as direct of an impact as some of those folks down in the eastern portions of Texas and southwestern Louisiana into the next 12 hours. There's what's left of Laura working its way back toward mid-Missouri. Now, we could see some afternoon showers and maybe a thunderstorm in some spots here. Again, one or two of us may get caught underneath one of those today and tomorrow. Some better chances for some rain, though, going to be with what's left of Laura. But you notice it's taking that hard right turn before it makes its way into mid-Missouri. That's still the consensus here among all the model data that we're continuing to track this morning. A cold front, though, that's trailing very closely behind that. That's actually sweeping that off toward the east. That's probably going to be our better chance at picking up some rain, but it's going to have to slow down. The latest look at future tracks just a little bit too fast for some of those rain chances to fully materialize into mid-Missouri. High pressure kind of drying things out. If you've got any of those weekend plans, that is exactly how you want this thing to play out into Saturday and Sunday. It's looking nice and comfortable for this weekend as of right now. We'll keep those rain chances in the forecast, but just know maybe sticking one leg out the door here before we move those out into Saturday and Sunday. 84 degrees for an afternoon high. It looks noticeably cooler whether we get rain or not. Either side of that front, it's going to be nice and cool, nice and comfortable as we get into Sunday. Sunday night, though, into Monday, that's when we're going to be tracking a bit of a pattern flip here across mid-Missouri. Latest look at those upper-level winds. You'll see it coming, especially in the parts of the upper Midwest. Now, again, that's going to denote some active weather across a good portion of the midsection of the country, and that will include us, it looks like, here into mid-Missouri. Now, that's going to be Monday and Tuesday of next week, and it looks like it could even spill over into the middle of next week. So something to just put in our back pocket as of right now. Maybe know where that umbrella is as we work our way through some of those weekend errands. Maybe digging out the umbrella is one of them. Looking at that ABC 17 storm track 7-day forecast, some pretty slim rain chances these next 3 days with Laura staying to our south, but some better rain chances going to be in store for us as we get into that active weather pattern next week.